Who is the best Spock?
Well,
going on. And another question from our lovely audience. Yes, way over there that I can't reach.
Does Captain Kirk like wheatgrass?
Does Captain Kirk like wheatgrass?
Well, it's his favorite drink.
It's his favorite drink. One more question will probably be good for right now. One more on Star Trek, wheatgrass, anything? Both? Either one? Come on.
You can do it!
Can you grow it on
the Starship? They can speak so
fast.
You know what that?
Can you grow it on the Starship Enterprise?
Can you grow wheatgrass on Starship Enterprise?
Well, yes and no. But mostly no.
Party together. A party.
conservative party.
Yes, apparently.
All right, number two, what kind of family activities would you do as pastor?
Well, I
would...
Like...
Something for the whole family. All right,
all
three
for
Don't worry about it.
When I was younger, I was really close to my family, but now I just want to spend time with my little monster.
Aw, isn't that cute? All right. Well, I think we've got at least two living contestants over here. Which one would you like to go home with?
Well, I think the Sarah Palin is not so much for me.
Okay, sorry, Sarah.
Yeah.
You're already married anyways.
I'm not in 11 anyways.
Okay.
People that grow up and, you know, go through their lives too fast. Not so much for me,
yeah,
so.
Snaps her fingers between her legs. It's weird, I know. to insult people? Like Lauren, but Lauren thinks it's Rachel because she doesn't know about the evil twin. So Rachel here is going to have to justify Leanna's insults to Lauren, but first we need a place where they are.
International Space Station.
You are in the International Space Station. All right. You guys are familiar, right? All right, cool. Let's go.
Thank you.
that's the only one who saw it happen. But I don't remember, where did the murder take place?
White House.
The White House. Okay, what was the occupation of the murderer?
Janitor.
A janitor. And what was the weapon? Cancer.
Oh, no!
definition of murder?
Floor cleaner.
Close.
Oh!
But no!
Oh.
Where was the location of the murder? No. Also kind of close.
Hey.
And what was the weapon?
Pepper.
Very close. 0 out of 3. Arise from the dead, audience member. All right, what was the weapon?
A flame, but you breathe out.
Apples on 3.
Change.
White House on 3. Mother on 3.
They have to make the scene incredibly intense until it stops and then bring it back down to boring. So, sweet chicken.
She's a really good tunic.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
contains the vacuum. But all the other ones are filled with dynamite. The choice is yours. Choose wisely.
You tricked me.
I've tricked you. Now, make your decision, please. I just realized that if they pick the dynamite, I'm gonna die too.
Not lighter, she is quieter. She is whatever they say they need, she is.
They're a taxi duty show.
I love you.
See, one, I'm already married. Two, knew I was in the middle of my lollipop? I don't enjoy being, you know, taken away from my lollipop. So I'm just gonna, you know, close up that. You, I'll take the ring, Ashley. I'll take the ring.
Please. So you think my thumb can be reattached? Talkers to be reattached?
I just don't think so. I think you'll be fine with just four fingers.
Whoops! I don't think this outfit's gonna work this year. I'm just gonna have to take this mannequin away.
Many do at home.
baking a cake for my pirate friend,
Steve! So, these guys getting all annoyed, so I'm baking them a
big old huge cake made out of asparagus. And asparagus, well, Steve is allergic to it.
So, he got a little angry, you know.
And I guess it really wasn't very thoughtful of me to make him an asparagus cake, see, because I knew he was allergic to asparagus. But I thought, you know, I really like asparagus, so I'll just take the cake once he doesn't like it, and then I'll get to eat the asparagus cake, because I love asparagus.
Steve sat there and he got really, really, really angry at us. And so he just started going off the wall and wouldn't let us on his pirate ship.
Pretty much was just having a crappy time at the party. Also, he died because he was allergic to asparagus, so that's not really good for the party.
Either. So, you know, you probably shouldn't be all meet the pirates and stuff. Anyways, his best friend, Jilly.
Decided that she would help him come back to life after he had eaten an entire pound of asparagus cake and killed himself.
Asparagus overdose. And so, comes
back. Fight pirates because they're always gonna win, especially when they've got cookies.
And they had so many cookies back on
the ship. Their whole ship was just filled with
cookies that were delicious because they're made of magic.
And asparagus.
Which, you know, was weird because he
was allergic to asparagus.
And thus couldn't eat his own delicious
cookies, which were magic after all.
So they got these cookies and
they flung them at us.
And we were just like, oh, crazy asparagus cookies, run away! But
then, out of the abyss, came the Kraken. I love like that, because it's a Kraken, and you're like, and you know, so anyways, we took some of these.
And we were like, yeah, the Kraken's are asparagus.
Except
for now. Am I not food now? We have money.
Yes! Alright, so